Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I'm really kind of reaching to put out today's video because I'm filming it on the day where I'm supposed to upload it. Just some stuff going on and I'm kind of surprised that I'm sitting down to film right now. I had this idea for a while now. Today I'm gonna do a get ready with me high school edition. So this is pretty much how I did my makeup in high school. I know that this challenge or trend was popular a long time ago, but I never did it yet, and I really want to do it for the fun of it. The 10-year challenge has been going around, and recently I posted this on my Instagram. This kind of goes right along with that, you know, the high school days. So I'm gonna jump right into this. This is gonna be fun. I haven't tried to do my makeup like this since like 2011. This is like the type of top that I would wear in high school. And then as for my hair, I usually either wanted it straight or scrunched. So this is supposed to be more of a scrunched version with the little clip in the back. That was pretty popular in high school as well for me. So I kind of just threw this together and I'm gonna try to, I don't know, amuse you guys, I hope. So if you want to see this orange Oompa Loompa mess happen, then just keep on watching. I think I'll go take a stroll for a while. So we had no primers in high school, like that wasn't even a thing. Also, I'm pretty sure I did not fill in my brows yet. I think I started putting brown powder on my brows like shortly after high school. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna leave my brows like this today because that's what I did. As for foundation, I have this LA Colors liquid makeup. This is just a drugstore foundation. This is not the one I used in high school. In high school, I used all drugstore products, so I'm just gonna kind of keep that theme today. And then this is, I think it's a little darker than my skin tone, which is what I did. So here we have it, and this is kind of disturbing, but we just slapped it right on there with our hands. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm doing this. This feels so wrong. Be quiet. I feel like no matter how much I blend, I cannot get this blended out. Like really smear this with our hands and try to make sure we didn't get that orange line. Contouring wasn't really a thing yet either, but I was kind of on that wave earlier. Like I had a super dark or too dark for me foundation that I would sometimes put just right here. And of course I didn't blend it well or make it look good, but needless to say, I was kind of contouring. Okay, so now I have like a darker foundation. I'm just gonna go like, oh my goodness, why? I didn't really do anything, but this sucks. When it came to eyeshadow, I usually always had like those little 3-4 color little palettes from the drugstore, like CoverGirl or whatever. So the closest thing to that, I'm taking this little Color Institute kit and I'm using this 4 shade little, or actually that's 5 shades. I don't really think, I might have had like one eyeshadow brush, so I'll go ahead and use this. And I was big on purple back then, like that was kind of the brown eye flatter color. So I'm just gonna go in with these darker purples right on the lid. Okay. The smoky eye was also very popular back then with like Jersey Shore and everything. So I'm gonna add in a little black. Oh my gosh, this looks so bad. Yeah. Well, that did not really go as planned at all. Also gonna just brush a little under here. Just gonna do a few coats of my Maybelline mascara. Okay, so I'm not quite sure if liquid liner, I know it existed back then, but I don't think it was big yet. Mostly we just had those little black liner pencils. If you did do a wing, it was like, it was kind of like an Amy Winehouse wing. This is not sharp. All right, that wasn't really working, so I'm just gonna take this crappy Wet n Wild waterproof liquid liner. I really don't like this because it's very messy and it doesn't work well. But this is probably something I would use in high school. So I'm just gonna do like a... kinda crappy rounded wing. My one friend kinda got me into doing blush, like really dramatic blush to just look like kind of very like, oh my gosh, very like sexy, like, I don't know. It was supposed to be like, make you look older and very like. For the lips, you would want like a really sticky, thick gloss if you were me and my friends. So, typically the Victoria's Secret gloss, but I don't have that, so I'm going to get the next best thing. I'm just gonna take this nude e.l.f. gloss. I'm gonna add in like a tiny bit of pigment. So that completes it, guys. Makeup was definitely more simple back then. Like this might take 20 minutes, 25 minutes to beat my face in 11th grade. Like I came right off of Jersey Shore or Bad Girls Club, and that was kind of the point. But I, in all seriousness, I look wretched. I hope you guys got some entertainment out of today's video. Give me ideas of what else you want to see, and yeah, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.